it.
He's got.
Don't squeak your pillow. She's never heard of him.
Dear friends, we have gathered together this afternoon to witness Sabrina and Amy publicly committing themselves to one another, and in the name of the church, to bless their union, a relationship of mutual fidelity and steadfast love, forsaking all others, holding one another in tenderness and respect, in strength and in bravery, as long as they live. Amy, do you take Sabrina to be your spouse, and do you commit yourself to her to be responsible in the marriage relationship, to give yourself to her in love and work, to invite her fully into your being so she can know who you are?
I do.
That's good, but I'm not finished. It's exciting that you're jumping on this, but I have to finish. To cherish her above all others and to respect her individuality, encouraging her to be herself and to grow in all that God intends. Now you can say.
I do.
Good. And Sabrina, do you take Amy to be your spouse? And do you commit yourself to her to be responsible in the marriage relationship? To give yourself to her in love and work, to invite her fully into your being so that she can know who you are, to cherish her above all others, you almost did it too, and to respect her individuality, encouraging her to be herself and to grow in all that God intends.
I do.
Good. Let's have a word of prayer together. Gracious God, you are always faithful in your love for us. We ask that you look mercifully upon Sabrina and Amy, who have come seeking your blessing. Let your Holy Spirit rest upon them so that with steadfast love they may honor the promises they make this day. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Now, I'd like you to take a step towards one another. and I'd like you to join hands. And before you say your vows, I want you to look into one another's eyes as deeply as you can. Now, I know you've got married legally before, but right now you're making vows in the sight of God. So look at one another. Look at one another. And those vows are going to be the foundation of your relationship. You see, after you make those vows, everything changes. Because you'll no longer look at the future in terms of me and mine, you and yours. It will always be us and ours. So, Amy, looking into Sabrina's eyes, repeat after me. I promise you my love without any limits.
I promise you my love without any limits.
I promise to honor and respect you.
I promise to honor and respect you.
I will love you in sickness and in health.
I will love you in sickness and in health.
I will be there in your joy and in your sorrow.
I will be there in your joy and in your sorrow.
And as our love grows.
And then as our love grows.
I will plan and dream with you.
I will plan and dream with you.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
And Sabrina, again, looking as deeply as you can into Amy's eyes, repeat after me. I promise you my love without any limits.
I promise you my love without any limits.
I promise to honor and respect you.
I promise to honor and respect you.
I will love you in sickness and in health.
I will love you in sickness and health.
I will be there in your joy and in your sorrow.
I will be there in your joy and your sorrow.
And as our love grows.
And as our love grows.
I will plan and dream with you.
I will plan and dream with you.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
Thank you. Rings. They may be. They were. Let's pray. Eternal God, who in the time of Noah gave us the rainbow as a sign of the promise, bless these symbols that they may be signs of the promises fulfilled in lives of faithful, loving through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amy, would you take Sabrina's ring and place it upon the fourth finger of her left hand and repeat after me. Sabrina, I give you this ring.
Sabrina, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
And Sabrina, would you take Amy's ring and place it on the fourth finger of her left hand and repeat after me. Amy, I give you this ring.
Amy, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vows.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Good. For as much as you, Amy, and Sabrina have covenanted together according to God's holy ordinance of marriage and have confirmed the same by solemn vows before God and this company, and by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce you married in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you, and mercifully grant you rich and boundless grace, that you may please God in body and soul. God make you a sign of the loving kindness and steadfast fidelity manifest in the life, death, and resurrection of our Savior, and bring you at last to the delight of the heavenly banquet, where he lives and reigns forever. Amen. Amy and Sabrina, you may now kiss one another.
Yep. Okay, good. This mine?
Yeah. Come here. Come here. What are we?
Please stay in. You may be dismissed.
I think it's raining. It's raining. I just saw it. It just went between my glasses.